Hi everybody, I'm Asaf from Dovet Systems, and today I want to talk to you about controlling loudness in playout. We really think you're going to like this one, so let's check it out right now. Okay, so we're going to start with turning loudness on, like so. And now we're going to see small ear symbols within the rundown of our show. These symbols allow us to monitor loudness in playout, but there is more to it. So let's go to the admin tab in Content Manager and check this out. In the admin tab, you can find how Dovet perceives how loud the file should be. And of course, it's completely changeable. By the way, Content Manager displays loudness values as well. So let's go quickly to Content Manager and check this one out. So here in my list, you can see the different colors that represent the different loudness values. Green means that the file is conformed with the loudness values that we set. Yellow means that the file is not conformed with the loudness values, but Dovet can automatically change it to whatever we set it to. Red means that unfortunately the file cannot automatically be converted to correct loudness values. You probably have to use MTE to manually compress, master the file so it will conform to the right loudness that you want it. The greatest thing about this workflow is the control and flexibility it gives you. You can always monitor the loudness quality of your file, even in playout. And of course, you are flexible enough to correct it automatically in case something goes wrong. Loudness control in playout is truly amazing, and we're really excited about this one. So don't forget, until then, Dovet Systems, listening in action. Ciao.